And today's topic, push-ups. Everybody loves them. I love them. Nobody else does. But they're good for you. Full body exercise, not just an arm exercise. So what we're going to talk about today is some hand placement, a new way to try. So what we're going to do is you're going to come down the floor. You can do this on your knees, your toes. So you come down, and then you put your hand right there. You're going to rotate your forearms to the front, right there. So normally you probably have them out there where your elbows come out to the side when you do your push-ups. So try this, like you're opening jars, get your hands involved, screw them into the ground, and then get your, pop that forward right there, and then your elbows stay tight, and you're going to lower yourself down. That's going to do a few things. First of all, you get your hands involved, get your back involved, put your shoulder in a better position. It makes you a little bit stronger. Also, it's going to decrease your injury rate. And I'm going to be honest with you right here. Sometimes it makes it harder at the beginning, but eventually, the more you do it, the better you get. So try that out. Get your hand in there. The hand doesn't move. Pop the forearm to the front. Let those elbows come in tight. Give that a try. It gets better, I promise.